three-thorned lizard from the spikes upon her back. Although armored like other genera in her family, she lacks the defensive tail spike seen on others. Ankylosaurus's heavily armored backplates protect her from most attacks, and her club tail acts as an effective melee weapon in defense. With her distinctive dorsal plates, Stegosaurus is one of the most universally recognized dinosaurs in the world. They are highly social animals, but can become quite aggressive when threatened. Bright lights can startle the dinosaurs, so please refrain from using any flash photography. Want to remember the experience of a lifetime? Then make sure you capture that perfect dinosaur selfie. Carnotaurus is a lightly built bipedal predator and is well adapted for chasing prey. Do not feed the dinosaurs. Some dinosaurs are shy and prefer the cover offered by the forest, so may not be visible, but they can see, hear, and smell you. Want something memorable to take home with you? Souvenirs are available to purchase at the gift shop. Bright lights can startle the dinosaurs, so please refrain from using any flash photography. Some dinosaur species are naturally shy and may be hiding in nearby forests. Remain seated for the duration of the ride. Do not feed the dinosaurs. For your safety, keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times. Tyrannosaurus has a spiked thumb, albeit much smaller than that of the iguanodon. Not at all dangerous to predators. Sure that you listen carefully to any safety announcements or instructions from staff. Tyrannosaurus features large spines running along her entire back and tail, supporting a sail that she uses for display, thermoregulation, and energy storage. Some dinosaur species are naturally shy and may be hiding in nearby forests. Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised that our weather forecasts predict an incoming storm. Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast has been updated. Storm warning level has been raised. One famous fossil features the raptor frozen in combat with a protoceratops. This tour can encounter difficult terrain, and you must keep your seatbelt fastened until the ride is complete. Ladies and gentlemen, the weather conditions have started to pass. The first Polacanthus remains were discovered on the Isle of Wight in the UK in 1865. The holotype skeleton was later excavated from the Wessex Formation. Ranger teams look after a dinosaur's health by providing specialized medical care and restocking feeders for a nutritionally balanced diet.